scratching in the dark, middle of the night, taking your heart and holding it tight. Emotional touch, touching my skin, and asking you to do what you've been doing all over again. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Don't think I can keep it all in. I just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under, this happened by taking your hand. And who I am now is who I wanted to be. And now that we're together, I'm stronger than ever. I'm happy and free. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Don't think I can keep it all in. But if you ask me why I've changed,
I, Chad, take thee, Ruth.
I, Chad, take thee, Ruth.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this time forth.
From this time forth.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In health and in sickness.
In health and in sickness.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And to this.
And to this.
I pledge thee my love.
I pledge thee my love.
Now, Ruth, if you'll repeat after me. I, Ruth, take thee, Chad.
I, Ruth, take thee, Chad.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
Have and to hold.
From this time forth.
From this time forth.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In health and in sickness.
In health and in sickness.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And to this.
And to this.
I pledge thee my love.
I pledge thee my love.
And now may God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully with his favor look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may so live together in this life that in the world to come you may have everlasting life. Amen.
Amen.
You may now kiss the bride.
Hi. I haven't had a chance to get to know Chad really well yet, but I have definitely seen how happy he makes my sister, how happy he makes Ruthie, and how much the love has grown between them, even in the time that I've seen the relationship, and also just how much he loves and respects the family, especially Maui, and how he treats everyone. I can only give my blessing to their marriage and to their relationship, and can't wait to see how it grows and develops over time. To Ruthie and Chad, may you both be devoted to one another in love and honor one another above yourselves. Let's all raise a toast to a happily ever after full of love and laughter. Cheers.
Some 20 years ago, I was added to this big, wonderful family. And now I have the pleasure to welcome you to this family, Chad. Since the day I first got to know you, I've been impressed by the depth of your character. And now I have the honor of sharing this precious moment with you and your beautiful bride. I know a man is truly blessed to find a soulmate, a woman of noble character. You, my friend, are such a man. Here's to Chad and Ruth, everyone. Raise a glass. To life, laughter.
You know, of course, the father's always keeping a watchful eye over his daughter, and I had an inkling that there was one day, I don't know whether I was homesick or just doing paperwork at the house, Chad called me out and said, hey, I'd like to come over and just talk to you a little bit. So we had spent a little time together, but never like that before, so I was kind of prepared myself. I was going to put on this rough exterior and let him know how tough I was and what my expectations would be and so forth. So he comes over and he says, first thing he said was, I want to spend the rest of my life making your daughter as happy as she could possibly be. I almost burst out crying. That was the end of my tough guy act. I have a deep respect for Chad, and I welcome him to the family, and we've had nothing but good times together so far, and I wish him the best in every way.
When the day that lies ahead of me
faith. And when someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, then I look at you and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you and I know it's gonna be